You all give a great good morning welcome from North Ave to the mayor.
Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for an outstanding job that you all did last year in preparing us for inclement weather, for the ice and the snow, and for being prepared today for the work that y'all are doing right now to get prepared for this late fall and winter, to be able to make sure that people are safe in the city of Atlanta, that visitors, that commuters, that everybody can trust that we'll make sure they can get in and out of this city or through this city with reliability and also safety. So this trial run, this preparation is important. We all know that practice makes perfect, and when you practice and you continue to practice and you get it right and you use your communication skills and technology, but also your knowledge that you already have. Many of you have worked here for many, many, many years, and you know what you're doing, and so continue to be supportive of your colleagues, but we're doing all this to make sure that we're safe and that you're safe as you're doing it, and that the residents and commuters in Atlanta are safe as well. I treasure our team, and we are all on the same team. There's not a mayor's team and a GOT team. We're all on the same team. And we have to work together to get the job done every day. Y'all work days, you work nights, you work in the rain, and of course, you work in the snow and ice. And so I look forward to continuing to work you and support you as you go about your job. I want to make sure that Atlanta stays the best employer that we can be to you. And we got good leadership and team members here. So I appreciate y'all for just bearing with me for a little while to come learn and look at what you do. This ain't my first time in this building. Some of y'all have seen me here a couple of times before. And we don't do this just for a photo op. We do this to see you. To lay my eyes on you and to thank you. And so I'm thanking you right now. And as we go forward, I'll continue to thank you for a job well done. Thank you.